years ahead.
And now the special feature of our program, the appearance of our mystery challenger, for which the panel is always blindfolded. Blindfolds in place, panel?
Yes, sir.
Good. Will you enter, mystery challenger, and sign in, please? Panel, as you know, a different form of questioning, one question at a time, in turn, moving clockwise, and we'll begin with Bennett, sir.
Well, those raucous wolf whistles from the audience would usually mean that the mystery guest is a very pretty girl who is recognizable. Are you?
Well, sugar, I don't know. It just depends.
Yes, I think that is a big fat yes, Miss Francis.
Are you at the present time, or are you about to open in a new picture?
I might say yes.
Mr. Allen?
It's not Gone with the Wind, I'll tell you that.
Following Arlene's tack, which our guest just sat on, I'm afraid... Am I correct in assuming you are not from the American South?
Oh, well, I looked. No, je suis français. I am French. I'm sorry. I cannot do the American accent very well.
The answer to your question is yes, Stephen. I'd hold everything else in reserve. Miss Barnes.
Those two young ladies up there. You're about to open in a new film. Are you well known for your romantic leads in pictures?
No, I'd say no.
No, I don't think so. One down and nine to go, Mr. Sir.
There's a new picture opening at Radio City Music Hall this week. Would you be involved in those proceedings?
I am a little involved, yes.
Thank you.
Is that the cat picture?
Yes.
Oh, is it Patty? No. Hayley Mills?
Hayley Mills, that's right.
Do that.
What is the name of the picture?
It's called That Darn Cat.
That Darn Cat. I thought it was Drat the Cat, too, and I played tricks in my mind. Mm. I thought I'd read it in the papers.
It's confusing. There's so many ways you can say it.
That Darn Cat. Opens
that it's been a big
City
year one. For cats. Drat the Cat, the Pussy Cat, and now your cat.
And my agent, Seymour, could hear.
Yeah. Well, we were wondering, we thought it might be Miss Mills, who's at Radio City, or it might be Lillian Gish, who's a few years older, who was opening an Anya tomorrow night.
Yeah.
Well, I'm afraid once we got on the films, Hayley, we were kind of lost. But may I say that, of course, your family is, you don't need to be told, towers in the field of your chosen profession, and I must say they're very proud of you. They should be, too. Thanks very much for coming
to
see us.
Thank you very much.
Nice to have you with us.